a perfect example I was talking about. London Square, look at that backdrop right there. It looks pretty fake, doesn't it? Go ahead and look through your camera, your phone, or whatever you've got. You'll be surprised that without even the aid of the professional camera or lights, how it starts to look a little more realistic.